Shout out Versace, Jayceon, the Louboutin presents the Groovy Ball. This is their first time. We please give them a round of applause.
Of your prince, EiAGO. Arizona. Come to me, baby. I have to do this. If you hear, at one point, that was my child, and I'm the reason why he's a commentator today, and the same thing for Poppy, GC Guitar. This was my child, and we are still close. It's not my child anymore, but we're still close. And you know, originally, I was a Kiki singer. I just want to keep it real. I did mainly all Kiki balls in New York City. And then, when I became hotter, I went to mainstream. And then, so now I'm just keeping it real. And then I started getting booked a lot more for mainstream and less of KiKiVIDz, which is fine, because I'm still solidified. But, you know, time moves on and things happen and people move forward and other people step up. And I'm not going to be here forever, even though I'm still a young stallion. But, you know, time happens. I'm always still going to be here. I do a lot of mainstream, but I do a lot of KiKiVIDz as well, so a mix of both. But honey, this is the next voice of NYC KiKiVIDz. He does just according to the ball, whatever the theme of the ball is, he dressed exactly to the theme. I love it, I think it's cool, I think it's really dope, because I think he's the only one in KiKiVIDz that ever, like, and commentators, anything that does that actually, and spend a lot of his personal money. I'm just speaking facts, I'm giving life when life is due. Period. The new voice of NYC KiKiVIDz, overall Prince EiAGO, Arizona. The new voice of the NYC KiKiVIDz. The new voice. The new, new, new. Voice of the NYC KiKiVIDz.